Five.
Hey, Trevor, what's up, man? We're live.
We
Trevor, are
got
you on here?
debuts tonight, people.
What's good? It's time for Endgame, Trevor. He just said, is it time for Endgame? Yes, it is, man.
Here we go, first match. Oh God, this is gonna be crazy.
Yeah, Hell in a Cell is the first match, guys. Yeah, it's time, Trevor. It's time, dude.
And you're gonna see a brand new Jericho debuting tonight.
Yes.
Brand new.
Michael Williamson just said, "Is unscripted violence the poster for this pay-per-view?" Correct, sir. Yes. He sees the grenade in the back. There's gonna be some unscripted violence tonight, isn't there, Chris?
Oh
They don't
gosh,
even
the
know what
main
the main event
event?
is. They don't even know.
Oof. We can't tell you until we get close to it.
It's gonna go down in flames like that AC/DC song, Shot Down in Flames.
If you guys saw Full Gear, yeah.
Yeah.
All hell's gonna break loose main event.
And co-main event's gonna be good too.
Oh yeah.
No
Let's say a new
spoilers.
let's say a new faction's debuting tonight.
Oh yeah, new faction for sure.
And there's a brand new member. This is secret, so we can't say.
Yeah, can't say nothing. But right now,
It's gonna
enjoy.
shock the enjoy because it's gonna shock everybody when they see
Yeah.
who joins.
Right now, everyone gets to see Okada, the Painmaker, or the Rainmaker, I mean. That was a typo. Rainmaker versus Evil. Hell in a
Yep.
Cell. Two New Japan legends right here.
And everybody who haven't played the new Call of Duty, go get it. I played like a couple of minutes of it. It's great.
Yeah.
Call of Duty is back
Oh,
on
here's
track.
Endgame.
Here
Look
we
at that. Look at
go.
this arena, guy. Okada's here. Yeah, Okada's here, guys. There he is. Yeah, the last pay-per-view, if everyone can remember, Okada was teaming up with his good buddy Tanahashi, and they took on the Young Bucks. Young Bucks were successful. You remember that, Chris?
That was a tough match.
Yeah, that was a tough
Tonight's gonna
match.
be even tougher.
Yeah, you guys don't know who the Young Bucks got tonight. You don't know.
It's a debut for a tag team, let's just say
A
that.
couple tag teams are debuting tonight. Two of them. You know what they are, Chris. Oh, hey, Chris, get ready to look at this ring, dude. The fans, you are gonna see it too, Trevor, Michael. Okada looking sick tonight, like royalty. Look at it, wait till y'all see this ring, man. This ring looks sick.
Who needs 2K20 when we got 2K19, man?
Exactly, 2K19 is so much better. We can actually download people like Okada. You can't download none of these guys on 2K20. Look at the ring, it's Inner Circle and unscripted.
Circle.
Oh, that's
Oh, it's
great.
Moxley. That's badass.
And Inner Circle together, yep. Try to get a better view of it if the camera. Oh. Oh, he mocked Randy Orton.
Here comes Evil, guys. Remember, he took out. He put somebody
Marty
in the
Scurll!
hospital.
That was
He's
Marty
in the
Scurll!
hospital. He's in the hospital.
Marty Scurll, the last pay-per-view, it was Marty Scurll. Evil took him out on a table in like 10
Yeah, we
seconds.
got an update. He's out with a neck injury.
Yeah, he's gonna be out like two more pay-per-views probably. We don't know when Marty Scurll is coming back. This man right here is responsible for it, Evil. This dude's a beast. Look at Evil, guys.
He's tougher too
He's a
tonight.
beast. Yeah, Okada's gonna have a hard fight. Trevor just said, dang, Evil looking sick as always.
He looks like he's a member of Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, he really does. Dude, this is gonna be such a great.
Trevor, you better stay tuned to the co-main event and the main event. That's all I'm gonna tell you.
It says I have a Death Rider thing. That looks awesome. Yeah, Trevor, Michael, y'all need to look for the main event tonight and co-main event. Evil is looking sick.
Look at that ring, though.
Unscripted Mox Violet, yeah.
I'm getting that shirt for Christmas, guys.
Oh, yeah, Inner Circle as well, man. Gotta love the Inner Circle.
Both of those shirts.
Awesome. So awesome.
Here we go. And we have not played this game since the last time.
Yes.
Oh!
Ooh, Kana. Ooh. Kinda going off. Oh.
Here comes Evil.
Evil always comes back, man. Tricky took Mari Skrull out for like 4 months.
Oh.
Ooh. Let's go, Kinda. Yeah, man.
Oh!
DDT real quick! Oh, Kata! Like that one.
Crap.
Oh! Oh, dang! Oh, dang, guys. This is crazy, guys.
Uh-oh, Evil's going off. Ooh! Uh-oh, what's Evil doing?
Who?
Oh, this is a sudden death right
just
here.
Just like the New Japan match.
Oh.
Just like the real life one they do, guys. Go watch their old matches. Oh, Kata submission! Yeah, buddy! Love the submission. But Okada's like, nah, I'm good. Yes! Rainmaker, baby! Dang, Evil got up though. Ooh, Kata. Kata ain't playing no more,
weapons
bro.
Back, man.
Yeah, I'm glad they got... I'm not glad. I mean, that's so stupid they got rid of weapons. I wish they would freaking bring it back. So dumb. Oh, man. Dang, it's match though. Crazy.
Crap.
Let's go.
Nope.
Evil's good at submissions, dude. Can't beat that guy now.
Hey,
Yes!
Oh, crap.
The second one. Let's go, Okada.
Oh! Evil!
He got out of two Rainmakers, man. Crazy.
Well, what's Evil doing?
Ooh, caught that kick up.
He was rolling around. I have to agree with what Byron was saying about the dangers of Hell in a Cell. The truth is that superstars change forever after competing in this demonic structure.
God. Oh, God, love it.
I've made Evil mad.
Oh, God, scratch himself.
Oh!
Ooh, dang, bro. Oh, no, he got it. He got it. He was like, what? Almost had it. And there it is. And the cover for the
win. This is it. Oh my God. This match, man. Oh crap.
Man, I can't believe I freaking kicked out of that, man. That's crazy.
Thought Evil won, man. That was insane.
Right? God, it keeps kicking Evil.
You can't block it, it's stupid.
Yes!
Oh, crap!
Yes!
No, Evil!
Oh.
Evil got out! Let's go.
Oh, God.
What's Evil doing?
Oh, he still got it!
Dang!
Can't believe he still got that. Yes, it's time, baby, for the Rainmaker to reclaim his spot. Let's go. Yes.
Crap.
No.
Oh, snap.
Yes. Okada submission. Oh my Woo! Dude. Guys, this is not like a scripted match. Like, we did not like have anything to do with this. We haven't planned.
We haven't played
this
in
is,
a while, dude.
This is just us being good.
Oh God.
Yes!
Oh, we got it! Crap.
The like, third Rainmaker, the third one, guys.
Oh, it's over.
Okada, dang, bro.
Good job for Evil, man. He gave him a fight.
Kicked out two Rainmakers, bro. That guy was crazy.
Woo. What do people think about that, Matt?
They said, oh, good job on Evil's part. That's what Trevor said.
He almost won the match.
Dang, dude, that was crazy. That was a crazy opening match for Okada.
He got out
All right, man.
Submission.
Second match. Cody. And who? Wait, hold up. Wait a minute. Who? Who's Cody facing? Who's it going to be, guys? Who?
Let's say somebody that scream at Full Gear.
Wait, I thought they were
you
friends.
Full Gear.
They're saying they thought they were friends.
Oh, you must not watch Full Gear, did you? You stupid idiots. You're trash.
Yeah.
JF said. That's why he just said he's better than you.
Exactly, bro. Dude, this is MJF, man.
Oh, I got something too. Hold up.
Oh, well, I got Cody's song ready.
Oh, I do too. Hold up.
This is gonna be great, dude.
Who's coming out first? You?
I think Cody's first. Yeah, Cody's first.
Okay. Even though it lagged a little bit, we still fought.
Oh, dude, Okada and Evil, that was a great... Trevor just said that was the greatest opener best match that you all had. I don't know, I say it's a tie between this one or Moxley and Cody, last one. That Moxley and Cody
Moxley
one was
Cody
good. Last man
nuts.
Standing.
Moxley just went unleashed.
On Cody, yeah, he did. Now Cody's got to fight his best friend, MJF.
Yeah, if y'all watch Full Gear, you'll know what happened.
Yeah, we don't gotta explain it, man.
But if you didn't, basically Cody got
kicked in
MJF
the balls.
Threw the towel for Jericho because he didn't want him to break Cody's neck.
Yeah, Cody's neck. Yeah, you're right.
And then kicked him in the balls and said, I'm sorry, and then bam.
And then a fan threw a cup of water at MJF. I was laughing so hard while I was watching that live.
I was laughing too. I was like, dude, he just wasted a bunch of water.
Here comes Cody first, guys. Who's ready for Cody? Cody. Here's Cody.
Who's this?
MJF.
You stupid idiot.
He's mocking Cody. It says not a mark. It says social media. He's mocking Cody. Oh my god.
Second best deal in the business.
Chris.
Yeah.
Trevor just said this is freaking great. Oh, Cody and MJF. Yes. Cody. Let's go, Cody. Go, Cody. Oh no! Go Cody! Let's go, dude. Crap, MJF. No! Yes! Cody!
Ah, oh, crap, negative.
Let's get it, Cody. Yes! Oh. Oh hey, forgot to tell you guys this. This is a no holds barred match. Hey MJF, you're getting what you deserve, buddy. Oh.
He'll do this for you.
No. Oh. No. The heel. He's a freaking heel, man. MJF. Oh no. It's horrible. Oh!
How do you like it, Cody? You like it on the ground? Like your career?
Oh!
Huh? You just take the title away from me? Huh, Cody?
God, Cody's hurt, guys. Ain't good.
Huh, Cody?
No.
Yeah, let's get steps, Cody.
Ah, oh, my turn, MJF. No.
Oh, you go.
No.
Get in there.
Yes! Let's go, Cody! That's right! Let's get it! Crossroads, baby! Oh! MJF! God! Oh. Cody's a goat. Get what you deserve, MJF, for attacking me. No. What's MJF doing, man?
Oh, yeah.
That was crazy, dude. Oh, Cody's so hurt. Oh, lagging, bro. That's not cool.
Oh, there's Death Rider.
Yeah, Death Rider.
What the fuck, lagging?
Crap, dude.
Crap.
This ain't good.
I hate this, man. It's my internet. I can't do anything about it. Crap. I'm lagging. I can't do anything.
Me too.
Crap. Walk away, dude.
This sucks.
Sorry about this, guys. This sucks.
This does suck.
Oh, it sucks.
This really does. Oh, MJF. This crap's crazy. Ha Man, MJS is torturing Cody, guys. This ain't fair.
Oh no! On his neck!
Oh.
JF said, screw the referee.
Oh. Get in, Cody. Come on. Yes.
Lagging, bro. Crap.
Let's go, Cody. Yes, my turn, MJF.
Come on, man. Get up.
Oh, oh yes. Yes! Another one! Cody! Yes! Cody finally gets his win back in these pay-per-views. They're losing.
But MJS said it's not over yet.
Yeah, because they're fighting in the next pay-per-view, guys. I forgot to tell you all that. Cody gets this win, though, man.
Mm.
Next match is just a regular one-on-one normal match, guys. Between Thanos versus who? Who's Thanos fighting? That's what y'all wonder right now.
You ever heard of Disney Plus?
Which yeah, this one's supporting Disney right Plus, guys. This one's supporting
what
Disney
Trevor
Plus.
What did Trevor say about that last match?
He said MJF had it, bro. He said he had it.
He had it?
Yeah, that's what he said.
It's okay. MJF didn't care. He don't care about Cody.
He hurt Cody more, though.
Yeah.
That chair.
Almost broke his neck.
I think he almost did break Cody's neck, dude. But Cody won, though, yeah.
No, it's just the beginning of their war.
Oh, yeah.
Iron Man, people.
Versus Thanos,
in the
guys.
House.
That's right, man. That's right.
Here we go, guys. Where's the Marvel theme, man?
Oh, we're getting Marvel up in here, dude. We're getting Marvel up in here for Iron Man.
I'll let Josh play the theme when it comes.
Oh, yeah, I got the themes on for Iron Man Thanos on this one, guys. Oh, this is going to be crazy, guys.
Yeah, we're sorry with the lag, man. It sucks.
Yeah.
But we fought through.
Yeah, we did. It was a great match, still. Go back and watch it, guys.
Yeah, the most extreme is not even here yet.
Oh, yeah. That's the main event, guys. That's all I'm saying.
Well, there's a new faction, and they're going to do damage, too. So somebody's going to the hospital.
Yes, definitely.
Who's everybody going? Iron Man?
Everyone's vote for Iron Man, yep.
There we go.
Everyone's saying 3,000 right now.
You can play Thanos now. That's Thanos.
I'm just going to let Undertaker play for this one.
Oh, well, yeah.
Everyone can hear Undertaker. This basically represents Thanos, bro. Look at that.
That's Thanos from Endgame, people.
Yeah, it's Endgame Thanos, guys. Everyone's voting for Iron Man. I don't blame you guys. Iron Man is the GOAT. But hey, what's Thanos going to do this match? We don't know.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here. But I can assure you
these Death Rider. That's great.
Yeah, it says Death Rider on the ground, bro. Like Moxley.
Well, that's only in Japan they call him that.
Yeah, guys. Only in Japan.
AEW can't say that because they'll get sued.
Yeah, different contracts, guys. That's how it works. People. Different contracts. Thanos is dark. That's what Trevor said. Yes, Thanos is dark. He's a villain, man.
And by the way, guys, Disney Plus has some new deleted scenes from Endgame, which is pretty cool.
All right, Iron Man, here we go.
Got to play his theme.
Here we go.
People.
Iron Man got the Infinity Gauntlet.
Yeah. people saying.
They said that's an epic ovation for Iron Man. I agree.
Yeah, he's glowing too.
They said respect to Iron Man.
Here we go.
Oh. Everyone's on
he's
Team Iron
back.
Man. Iron Man. He took the ref. Thanos.
I mean, it's called Endgame, guys. The paper.
Yeah, the paper's called Endgame. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Ooh.
Woo!
Thanos
just said everyone bow to him. Ooh.
And he's back!
Iron Man, dude. He picked Thanos up. Dang, that's some good strength. Dang, Iron Man going off. Like, for real, bro. Oh. This is crazy. Oh! Oh! Dang. No. Oh, God, shook the whole ring. Someone said, come on, Iron Man. Someone just chanted that on
He's
the stream.
Trying.
Everyone's on Iron Man's side right now, guys.
Yeah, roll out.
Thanos just shook the Infinity Gauntlet. Thanos says, get out of the ref, too. You can have the ref.
Oh, Iron Man!
It wasn't even a no DQ match, and he used it.
Oh!
Oh, he threw him off. God. Oh.
Nah, man, you can't be Iron Man. No!
Oh, he kicked out! Dang, guys. I can't believe he freaking kicked out, bro. Oh. Dang. Oh. Crazy. It really is.
Oh, Armin doesn't go off. Crap!
Oh crap.
You can't do anything, man. Oh, oh man! Bah.
I hear ref. You don't count me. You don't wait on me. You wait on me. I don't wait on you. Thanks for the bat. Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, I couldn't counter it, dude. Oh no! Crazy, dude. Now what's he gonna do? He got out again!
Man.
Oh my god, guys! Freaking goat!
What's our man doing? Look at this. Oh, he fell.
Dang. Phew.
Hurting.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow after school, that's for sure.
Phew.
What's this? Iron Man comes back.
Iron Man. Man, Thanos just pound Iron Man's face in. Uh-oh, guys.
Looking helpless right now. This could be the beginning of the end. Iron Man!
Oh,
he's going off! What's he doing? Oh my god!
Dang, Iron Man. Oh my god, that would have been crazy, bro. This match has been even He just punched him with the Infinity Gauntlet, bro. Freaking Thanos. Oh, Thanos.
Oh no. My gosh!
Match though.
Oh.
He did it again.
Iron Man, man.
No.
Woo. Iron Man gets up. What? Oh my gosh, Iron Man.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, the legend. Play his music,
Iron Man
won.
Oh my god, guys, Iron Man wins.
He says, I am Iron Man, snaps.
Iron Man wins, guys, I am Iron Man. Wow. That was a great fight, though, dude. Everyone.
Yeah.
Thanos gave it to him, dude. Big time. But Iron Man wins.
What do people say?
They said, that Thanos is tough. Yeah, my Thanos is tough, dude.
Yeah.
Now we got Sammy Guevara versus Joey Janela. Inner Circle representing
out
here.
Inner Circle debuts.
I got my Inner Circle boy out here, Sammy Guevara. Let's go.
Now we got the crazy Joey Janela.
Taking on a member of the Inner Circle himself with the Inner Circle shirt.
The bad boy.
That was an awesome Avengers fight. There you said, I agree, man. That was. That was an awesome Avengers fight.
Yeah. Tony went flying, man.
Tony went flying big time.
Debuted at Inner Circle.
Yeah. Tony went flying for sure, though.
I'm just let you guys know somebody's gonna go to the hospital tonight.
Oh yeah, someone's definitely going to the hospital tonight.
You seen the Inner Circle, so.
Yeah, we got one member of the Inner Circle out here tonight, guys. That's Sammy Guevara first.
And that nut, Joey Janela.
Joey Janela's a nut. On all the pay-per-views, he's had a huge rivalry with Jay White and Darby Allin, like the last one.
Yeah, Jay White pinned him.
Oh, it's Sammy Guevara. And hold up, hit his music. Since he's with the Inner Circle, he's got to have this music. Since part of the Inner Circle.
I
Sammy Guevara, the Inner Circle guys.
Here's the nut.
Joey Janela. The bad boy, guys. That's right, guys.
Who's he gonna go get mad at tonight?
Yeah, who's he gonna get mad at tonight?
He's showing them people. He's saying, I'm the best.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, who's he gonna get mad at? Look. Look, he's flipping the people off or something. He's looking them in the eye. Look, he's gonna punch someone.
He said he's gonna punch a girl.
He's gonna punch a girl, guys. Bad boy, man. He's the bad boy. The bad boy versus a member of the Inner Circle, guys. Sammy Guevara out here representing Chris Jericho's name. Jericho taught this guy some moves. Sammy.
Oh. Oh, what is that nut Joey doing?
Oh. Oh. Oh, dude. Oh.
Oh.
Ooh, ooh, Guevara.
Hmm.
Too slick. Inner Circle, baby. Oh.
Joey's turn. Oh, what the heck? He missed the splash.
Get up, Guevara. No.
Oh, Joey's going
he
for
pinned
it.
He pinned him, dude. Oh, yes. Guevara. Yes, again. Yes, pin that. Oh, that hurt him bad. You can look at his elbow hit his face hard. Dang. Oh, crap. Oh, dude. That's not good. Janela. No. Not good.
Good night.
Oh, Guevara. That sucks. Yes.
Dang.
Let's go represent the Inner Circle out here, man. Inner Circle. Oh, he's being a bad boy. I stole his finisher. I'm like Jericho, my mentor. Oh, he got out. I stole Janela's finisher. Let's go, Sammy. Oh, dang. This is crazy, dude.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, Joey.
He rolled him. Dude, he almost beat me, guys. Michael, he almost beat me, bro. On that. This match, though. All this ain't good, guys. No! Ain't good, dude. Yes! This ain't good, dude. Oh no! Dang!
Good night, Joey won.
Oh yeah!
Oh my gosh!
Inner circle, baby! Yes! Let's go, Sammy. Jericho taught him, bro. Yes. Yeah.
Dang, Joey tried.
Inner Circle gets one of their victories tonight. Inner Circle gets their first victory tonight, man. Dang, that was a... I thought Joey had that, bro, in the bag. That's what I thought too, Michael. Michael would have said Joey should have definitely had that. Bro, that's what I thought, man. That was crazy, bro. Sammy just barely pulled that out. Barely.
Yeah.
All right,
Joey
dude.
Joey was thinking about getting weapons, but he said no.
Yeah, he was thinking. It's time for Young Bucks.
Oh gosh,
being elite in the steel cage match.
I'm Matt.
Yeah, we already know he's Matt. And who are they facing? Who are they facing, guys? Do y'all know? They are facing Private Party, Isaiah Cassidy, Mark Quinn. Yup.
Private Party. What people saying now?
They're saying, dang, Young Bucks, steel cage time, yup. About to get super kick party on Private Party.
BB Elite in the chat.
Yeah. Young Bucks, you got this one, man.
I thought Joey had it, man.
That's what everyone else thought, too, in the chat. Michael said he was rooting for Joey the whole time.
Yeah, Joey was thinking about being bad to go get a weapon, but he's like, nah.
Yeah, dude.
Well, you know what happened last time he brought a chair in? Jay White used it.
And then Jay White beat him and Darby Allin.
Yeah, he put me on the chair.
Yeah,
slammed
dude.
Slammed me on it.
Yeah. Oh, dude. Whew.
Joe get his win one day.
Yeah, he'll get it one day. Oh, dude, I hope this game didn't crash, guys.
Oh, God, no.
Please, no. Please don't tell me it crashed.
Again?
Oh, God, no.
And check the stream out. Man, come on, this game's gotta load up, man. If it don't, I'm gonna have to make it like a two-part video game, which is fine, but I don't feel like doing all that.
My fault, it's the game.
Yeah, it's not none of our faults, guys. Man, come on, please load. Worst thing ever, load, guys. Oh, boy.
What I don't like about 2K.
Yeah, no kidding, dude.
This
Man,
sucks.
This sucks. No kidding. Oh, boy.
We're getting close to the
co-main event, yeah. We're halfway through the co-main event. This is already the fifth match, and there's 10 matches, guys.
I'm gonna say somebody's going to the co-main event, somebody's going to the hospital.
Oh, yeah, someone is going to the hospital in co-main event.
Yeah.
Alright, dude, I think the game crashed, guys. Oh, what a shame.
Aw, it sucks.
Guys, I'm about to end the stream here. We're gonna restart it, right, guys? Promise we will.